we're going to be a little bit intimate. We're going to talk about encounters with a snake. Yes, people, I saw a snake today. And we're going to talk about the snippets of the Heaven or Hell mixtape. So, come on, guys. Okay, right about now, I did not have the greatest of day. See this right here? Alright, I got in trouble with a snake. Okay, I should not have to fight a snake today. But I was happy because I was able to get some anger management out. The best way to get anger management is get into it with a snake. It'd be alright. Okay, I mean, you have to realize that you never know what your day is going to be like, but there's people who fear serpents, there's people who fear snakes, so you have to realize that if you fear a serpent, or you fear a snake, that you actually end up not even being afraid of them. You know why? Because this right here that you see on this trash can, that is me conquering a snake. Okay? So, nome de esa actitud. Okay? Entiende? Alright. Peace. I'm out of here.
Started from the bottom, so I'm halfway up. I started from the bottom, so I'm halfway up. I started from the bottom, so I'm halfway up. I started from the bottom, so I'm halfway up.
I don't wait in line, just hand me my ice cream and candy. I don't wait in line, just hand me my ice cream and candy. I don't wait in line, just hand me my ice cream and candy. I don't wait in line, I don't wait in line. I need my ice cream and candy.
Don't you know that Coco tripping? Don't you know that Coco tripping? Oh! Don't you know that Coco tripping? Don't you know that Coco tripping?
I need my money now. Don't play with my money now. Don't think it's funny, pay interest on Sunday, cause that is my Monday now. I need a new pair of shoes. My boy need a new pair of shoes. We need a new pair of shoes. I need my money now.
I don't wanna hear it. I don't wanna feel it. No, I don't wanna hear it. No, I don't wanna feel it. I don't believe you. You tryna trick me. I don't believe you. You tryna trick me. It rips me, flips me. It leaves a salty taste in me. My lips are tired from quivering. My eyes are red from tearing. My soul is in a rest. From hearing my family weeping and yelling out my lips. What did she do to deserve this? Those people nipping and tucking. They be getting on my nerves. You say I'm walking tall with a chip on my ear.
neglect you. Can't see my life without you. No need for standing, I'm tired of you. You're the antidote to my mind. I got the antidote to your heart. Like a quarter, now I take baby steps with you. I've never deceived you. In my heart, I promote you. Toss the world full of rewind. Fast forward to
our life. I should have organized if I wanted to be better. I apologize, I just realized I should have organized if I wanted to be better. I apologize, I just realized I should have organized if I wanted to be better. I just wanna rise, I just wanna rise, I just wanna rise.
Alias, but everybody knows his name, okay? My pop's name is Patrick Robertson. Put that together and you'll figure it out. If you don't know the code, well then you don't understand the cipher. But those who know me know exactly what I'm talking about. It's everything that needs to be said. It's all right in this picture. Over in this area, this is one of my old hangout spots. Me and a friend named D used to hang out here. Guess what? D was one of the few people who actually met my real parents. Not only did she actually meet my real parents, there's two people who have been homeless with me since I've been here who actually met my real parents and heard the whole story about how I came about. So, needs to say, these two people can definitely vouch for me and verify that the people on my birth certificate are not my real parents. At least the ones that's in the photo. As far as how they work it out, I don't care. As long as it ends with me getting some money at the end of the day and me being reunited with my real family, I don't care. All I know is this has been a great documentary. Hope you like my album. And guess what? The next one you'll see is the actual video of my single Bottoms. And in the month of November, my first single that will be released on my next album will be coming up. Peace. I'm out.